confess, one of the best shows we've seen. Looking forward to seeing you at the Tony Awards.